Thank you for logging on to WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Haley LaPointe. Saturday was just summertime perfection. Temperatures were in the 80s. We had low humidity, lots of sun. Just a couple of very light spotty showers moved through in the afternoon. This evening, we've seen temperatures drop and will bottom out overnight in the 50s, close to 60 degrees along the sea coast with clear skies. No more showers or even clouds really to speak of, and the winds are going to be calm too during the overnight. We have a big area of low pressure up over the Canadian Maritimes, and you see how it's rotating in these clouds and showers. There's just a little bit of instability in the atmosphere near to this system. That's where we are. So that's why in the afternoon with the heating of the day, we saw some of these clouds and showers billow up. And again, this will be the case on Sunday too. But to the west of us, there is completely clear skies, high pressure dominating. So when there aren't these unsettled afternoon showers, we're just basking in the sunlight. Now, you've probably noticed that the sunset times have become much more earlier. It's now before 8 o'clock in the evening that we see the official sunset time. And then by the end of the month, it's before 7:30. And if you can believe it, by the time we get to fall, the first day of fall on September 23rd, it's a good hour or so earlier than it is right now. It's 6:42 in the evening. So we're losing about 2 to 3 minutes of daylight each day, at least at the end of the day. And of course, we lose it too at the beginning of the day as well. So it's almost near 10 minutes of daylight that we lose each day as we go forward here through August, closer to fall. Here's what's going to happen on Futurecast this evening. It's quiet. Any remaining showers or clouds disappear completely and they'll be gone. And then by the time we wake up on our Sunday morning, this is 8 a.m., it's beautiful. Mostly sunny, low humidity again, and temperatures will quickly climb thanks to all of this sunshine. And as we progress through the afternoon, it'll be perfect to be outdoors, maybe doing a hike or going out on the lakes, going to the ocean. There is a small threat again, similar to today, of some pop-up showers and clouds. Notice that they do become a little bit more numerous through the afternoon, but it's nothing to cancel plans over. It's just to be prepared. Maybe you have to go indoors for a few moments and then you can get back out. The same thing will be similar for Monday too as we get started back into the work week. Temperatures tomorrow will be in the 80s, even mid to upper 80s when you get toward Concord, Nashua, and Manchester. At the beaches by the seacoast, 81 degrees. Really very nice way to end the weekend. And then even Monday, things look good too. Just a few spotty sprinkles in the afternoon near 86 degrees. Tuesday, we'll have clouds increasing, 84. Then Wednesday looks like a real wet day, and it'll be cool too. Lots of clouds. Thursday, some lingering showers, but after that, and as we approach next weekend, things look to turn around again, back to sunshine. Thanks for logging on. Have a great rest of your weekend.